Salute comrades and welcome back to Let's Play Shogun Total War 2. My name's Vadim and okay, in this couple of turns we will spend on regrouping on collecting our forces to to gather enough forces to attack Suruja. And let's see what else do we need. And actually we should start this archery dojo. By the way, my research of Way of Chi just completed. And actually right after that there was a random game event that allowed me to choose a bonus to Bushido, 3 of Technologies, or to Way of Chi, 3 of Technologies. So I chose Bushido and it gave me plus 100% to rate of mastery. And I will go for the Way of the Spear, so my spear wielding units will have plus 1 to experience. And actually because the basic unit, I understand that the basic unit of this game is Yari Ashigaru, and the most of the troops are Yari Ashigaru, and we need have that a lot. And what else? And the same reason, for the same, because of that, I need actually sword school, because swordsmen are best against spearmen, as far as I understand in this game, and it's logical, very logical, because a spearman is they are not as well trained, and they are more against cavalry. And well-trained katana unit, it's called market. Katana samurai. It will have no problems with dealing with this weak peasants with spears. So so I need just a couple of turns just to to regroup and then go for my enemies. By the way, it's I see that Takeda, I guess, clan took another territory, so it's actually becoming a strong clan, and it might be my next target, because it's what? Satake, so okay. Oh, the bastards. Actually, we need to defend right now. It's no time for... for attacking, actually. And I don't know, I cannot attack them. And it's... oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 regiments. I don't know how it's called. Let's see, it's... doesn't matter. It was carried by one single ship. And actually it's bad. Okay. Okay, we'll see. Yeah, as I said, sword school. Maybe another Yaria Shigaru. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, do I need another cavalry? It costs, the cost of cavalry unit is 100. And cost is, actually, it's not that bad. But maybe I need something, no, something else. Five. Yeah, I think this way. So let's see what will go on. Best time. So guys, we will see another castle defense. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. And they have quite a forces. And mine forces actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My forces haven't replenished properly yet, so it will be a very nasty battle, as I see. I have a pretty nice defensive position, and I have Mongol. I have this catapult unit. I forgot once. Okay, let's listen for the general.
するべきことをすれば心の奥底から おのずと勇気と戦う意欲がみなぎってくる。心配するな。ただ心の赴くままに動け。 我らが敵は数多の失敗を繰り返してきた。 最大の失敗は我らと互角に戦えると思っていることじゃ。
いさまの都合じゃ。薄汚い百姓の集まりが。ここは実にすごいよの。
大島博士といえど、これにかなう城はないじゃろう。我が軍の力が加わらば、その凄さが増すというものじゃ。これだけは約束する。戦が終わったら忙しくなる。Actually, this one sucks.
In Rome Total War, where this moment was the best. They at least had its general speaking in English, and this one is. It just sucked. Okay, so let's build our defensive position. So far everybody went from here. Oh yeah, there is a river, so maybe he will come from here. But we need to be ready for anything. So let's do this. It's here.
Ashigaru no yari te ni gozaimasu. Aishou ni gozaru. Dono, sanchou itashimashita.
my guys to the walls. And Yari Ashigaru will be protecting, like be on the, like a little bit behind to be able to go to combat at any moment. Yeah, and by the way, I have this mangonels, and I don't actually know where to place them. And the problem is that they have such an angle that I need to place them properly. I think this will be the best position. I hope nothing will be on the way of fire, how it's called, fire projectiles. So another one here, and I guess we are good to go. So it's okay, so they have decided to go here. Some bow. So we don't need archers in these positions. Actually, I need to move my guys a lot and very quickly. Okay, let's see what will happen. Okay, there was three shots. Where did it go? against. Against enemy general. Not that much. And I see that my enemy successful climbing the walls. Disaster for us, because this army went from nowhere. I think if I attack my enemies, yeah, my neighbors, then I could be defend. No way I could defend this my capital, by the way. Yeah, it's my capital. By the way, when I see, I didn't lose that much. The most losses was by my bomb throwers. To move from the walls soon enough. And yeah, but still, this wasn't. Pretty nice battle, I guess. Let's see. So we've lost only 400. By the way, we lost 385. It's the exact numbers that I've, like, or at least almost exact numbers that I've lost the last time, my last battle. And he lost 1500. I have 1, 2, 3 promotions. That's very cool. And I guess I'll finish him. Easy.
かなかの妙策じゃ。我が一族のために戦おうぞ。
Yeah, and I forgot about this guy. He will get close to me pretty soon.
いつでも戦いますぞ。
何事だ？
殿！
Oh my god.
隊を進め
ております。何事だ？
So let's see, we've already... Yeah, we have a market from now on. So let's construct a market here. It will increase our income a little bit, but still it's a pretty nice number. Yeah, market. So guys, yeah, you've seen this quite an epic battle. Let's see if there was a marker. There is a marker to show. No, there was. Actually, they didn't like it. No, okay. Yeah, so you've seen it. And I guess that would be it for this video. Comrades, thank you for watching. And you are dismissed.